Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's me, Pastor Kim. I have not talked to y'all in a while. I've been doing videos. Of course, I do my lives on Sunday and Tuesday. Tuesday is Bible study, Sunday is service. But I haven't just sat down and like had a little chat with y'all. I appreciate each and every one of you who come in and view my channel, watch the vlogs. You know, I have a journey going on with Tony and I. And I share a little bit of that. I share bits and pieces of it. The biggest thing is that pastors have real lives. Leaders have real lives. Deacons, you know, everybody has a real life. Just because you're called by God doesn't mean that you don't have a real life. Don't have struggles. Don't have obstacles. And so I share just a little bit about of that with you. A lot of times people don't want to hear about leaders and their problems because it's like, you're a leader, your life is supposed to be perfect, God is supposed to have fixed everything for you, and I really don't want to know that you're having some problems or struggles. I mean, literally, that's how a lot of people used to feel, and some people still feel like that, you know? Like, look, you can go to God, you have a direct connection, so yeah, I need to talk to you about my problems. I don't need to hear that the pastor has some problems of their own. But life happens to us all. And it really isn't the fact that life happens. It's our reaction to what happens to us. That's what it's all about. How we react. Because the Bible clearly lets us know that we're going to go through trials and tribulations. He said, think it not strange when you go through fiery trials and tribulations. It is the trying of our faith. So faith is being tried, y'all. One of the most important things I want to say on this part of the video is I do put out that daily word. You know, when I first started putting the video out, I did it in a regular video format because it was like 2 to 3 minutes long. And that was before the shorts. And now that the shorts are here, I do it in the short format. My biggest concern or request is that you get the word every day, you know, whether you spend 10 minutes, 5 minutes, 1 minute, just make sure that you get the word in. You know, I feel like the shorts sort of give you an appetite for God's word. You know, many times people just don't want to sit and hear a sermon, or they don't want to sit and do Bible study. But if they could get a short encouraging them in the things of God and just getting God's word, that's a start. And so as time goes on, then you'll, you know, for those who just, I don't want to spend a lot of time, you know, I just want to have something quick. That's why I do it. I know lives are busy. I know days are busy, whether you're going to work, going to school, whatever your day looks like, we need the word of God to start our day. It blesses me when I create them for you. I'm always thinking, like, Lord, what would you have me to say? I'm always thinking, you know, this is going to bless somebody if they just spend 1 minute, maybe two, if they read, you know, watch it twice. It's going to bless somebody. It's going to bless somebody during their day, during the course of their day, even if when they get home, if they decide to look at it. So that's a little bit of what the channel is about. I hope that those of you who are viewers continue to watch. I hope to obtain new subscribers. Again, the goal is always the word of God for me, because we need to keep the Lord close to us. He said, draw nigh unto me and I'll draw nigh unto you. So that means if you get close to him, he'll get close to you. It's as simple as that. I was sitting here looking at my analytics and just trying to see, you know, what I could do to help grow my channel. And as I sit here and look at it, the shorts are really taking off, but the shorts are taking off for the new viewers. My shorts are taking off for subscribers. My shorts are taking off for views. Returning viewers are faithful, the faithful few, okay? My returning viewers mostly come to the Tuesday night Bible study and the Sunday morning service. So those are my faithful returning viewers. But I just want to share the analytics with you, see what I can do to, you know, help the channel grow, because I want to get the word out there to as many people as possible. The more, the better, okay? Not the more the merrier, the more the better. more people can grasp onto the word, the better their life will be, because he says, I come to give you life and life more abundantly. All right, guys, I just wanted to share that with you. And again, let you know that I appreciate. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to share this out, especially if you're an international one. Share this out. And I appreciate you. Y'all have a blessed day and a purpose-filled life. And absolutely know that I love you with that agape love. Bye-bye.